So me and my best friend Ellie were sitting in class and we were just waiting for our new history teacher because our last history teacher got pregnant, and we were talking, everything was fine. Then the door opened and this guy walked in. Then he said he was going to be our new history teacher. We just thought, oh my God, this super, super cute guy is going to be our new teacher. Our mouths were literally open and we couldn't even talk because he was so cute. And you could see his muscles, his abs through his t-shirt. And we were just giggling, talking about him. Then in the middle of class, he said we should shut up because we were really loud. We really wanted to continue talking about him because this was so overwhelming. And I started writing a letter for her that I was going to give to her to read. And he saw me writing this letter and he took it out of my hand and decided to read it in front of the whole class. I was shocked. I said, no, don't read that. This is super private. And he said, no, I insist. I was like, oh my God, yeah, okay, this is the end. Bye-bye. And he started reading it out loud for the whole class to hear. He read, oh my God, Ellie, don't you think the new history teacher is so freaking hot? Oh my God, I want to marry this guy. He turned bright red. I turned bright red. The whole class was laughing. And he said, I'm sorry about that. And then he said, Lucy, can you come to my desk after class? And I was like, oh my God, please. I just want to die. So after class, I went to his desk and I said, yeah, I'm so sorry. This will never happen again. And I was obviously just joking. And I turned red and I was sweating. I was laughing, but I actually wanted to cry. I went out of the classroom and ran into the girls' bathroom. And I just sat there and I was just crying. And then my best friend came in and said, oh my God, are you okay? What happened? Oh my God. What did he say? And I just told her what happened. And she was like, oh my God, that is so embarrassing. So yeah, that was my story.
Oh my God, and we totally jumped off the cliff and had to swim all the way to shore because the dog chases all the way to the end.